Selling products or services on your EverWeb website can be easily done using PayPal. The first thing you need to do is sign up for a PayPal account. In order to use PayPal's merchant services, you must have a Premier or Business account or a PayPal for Business and Nonprofits account. After you've signed up and are logged in, click on Tools. Then click on PayPal Buttons and click on Create a Button if a pop-up window appears. On the next page, click on Create New Button, which can be found under the Related Items section. In the following form, add the information for one of your products, starting with the type of button you want to use for your products. For this example, I am going to use the Shopping Cart option, since most users will have more than one product they are selling. If you are only selling one item, the Buy Now button may be more appropriate for you. Besides the item name and price, as well as the shipping amount and tax rate, most of you can leave everything else as is. Adding an item ID might be helpful for you to distinguish between products. Make sure that you are using the same currency for all your products, otherwise your customers may experience problems when trying to add items to their shopping cart. For now, don't worry about step 2 and 3. Those are more advanced options that you can look at in the future. For now, click on Create Button. On the next page, highlight the code you see and copy it. Next, we're going to open up EverWeb and go to the page where our products are located. Now, drag and drop an HTML snippet onto the page and paste the code that we just copied. The PayPal Add to Cart button will appear, and you can place it wherever you want on your page. If you have multiple items that you are selling on your website, repeat this process for your remaining products. After you are done, here is what a sample shopping cart might look like once a customer has added a few products to it.